Whoa! Is that what fell from the sky?
I know! A dead body! I guess we know what clouds are really made of.
What? Where am I?
Whoa! It's a zombie! Clouds rock!
My prince? You're not a prince!
I've been kissed by a zombie! When I start to turn, you know what to do.
Well, hello, magical dwarves.
We're not dwarves.
Elves, then.
Not elves, either.
I'm a princess!
A what?
A princess?
So disappointing.
I'm Princess Bluebelle. So, I see you haven't heard of me. So allow me to introduce myself.
Yeah, you don't really have to.
Through song! You may have heard that I'm the Princess Bluebelle.
Who?
The daughter of the king and queen.
There's no monarchy in Townsville.
Friend of the birds and trees. I can twirl around with ease. And I haven't cut my hair since I was three.
Ew, gross.
Hey guys, we really should get going home now.
Why are we singing?
I don't know.
It's cause you're all with me, and because I love to sing, and it tells the creatures help me do my hair.
Dude, enough! This is super weird! I don't want to sing!
Me neither! I'm totally lying.
And Blossom doesn't want an iguana doing her hair!
Kiss me! I'm a prince, I swear!
Ooh.
Also, how did we get back home? Weren't we just in the park?
Well, that's the power of music, you see.
Lovely voice and all, but maybe you could just tell us, like, without song?
Oh, okay. Okay. Like I said, I'm a princess.
Uh-huh.
And I was being chased by a dragon.
We saw that.
While waiting for my Prince Charming to rescue me.
Got it.
For when he does, my life will begin.
Say what?
Didn't your life begin when you were born?
You don't understand because you rescued me before my prince could. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a hero to beckon.
How do you beckon a prince?
This should be dangerous enough to beckon my prince. Now save me, my dreamboat.
Let's not do this again.
What are you doing?
Bluebelle, you don't want to get eaten by this volcano?
But how else is my prince supposed to save me?
You don't need to be saved. You can do anything you want with your life. Yeah, like run your own company. Or punch bad guys.
Anything besides being all dainty for some prince that'll never show up.
Maybe you're right. Maybe I shouldn't wait on my prince. Maybe he's not really out there. But maybe he is!
Maybe we just need to explain it in a different way.
Oh, yes! No. You're a princess, that's clear enough.
But a princess is better when she's tough.
Nope.
Not gonna happen.